Got me up from 9 to 5, oh, I could get through those days with you on my mind, yeah. Gotta try and move on, but I promise you I will get.
I can finish that off if you need to get off to work.
Oh, no, love. I wouldn't want to interrupt your daytime TV.
Enjoy your steak last night, did you? Hey? Nice and full, are you?
Yeah. Someone's full of beans.
Actually, I'm just full of chips and gravy after last night.
All right, I made a mistake.
Actually, you made my steak. I'm going to the library today.
Oh, nothing excites my little girl like the smell of old books, does it?
Actually, I'm researching today. If I can nail this position as an online blogger, I might actually start making some money again.
Oh, yeah? What is it, then?
It is changing attitudes to fully-figured women in fashion magazines.
Oh, might be able to help you out with that one, you know.
It's fashion magazines, Darren, not lance magazines.
Well, if you want any more, I've got plenty upstairs.
Is that a guilty conscience? Well, I might check them out when I get back. Might not.
Oh, hiya, Nancy. Are you joining us?
I'm watching my good pets go bad.
What's this?
It's a September issue for my article.
A September issue? What's that about?
It's a documentary about fashion photography.
Why would you watch something about that?
Does anyone get killed in it?
Only their dignity.
Nancy, were you going to watch it here?
Yeah, hence all my stuff getting wrecked.
Oh, sorry. I need to see it.
I'm sorry, Nancy.
Never mind. Oh, thank you. Thanks.
We'll be done in an hour. You could watch people get mauled by cats with us.
Well, I think my research material has been mauled quite enough, so I'm just going to go upstairs.
Nancy, you're going to be all cramped up there in that little room.
Not to worry. Getting used to it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just doing me rounds. Do you need any washing doing?
No, thank you. I'll do our washing when I finish this.
Listen, Nancy, I'm sorry. You know about last night.
Honestly, forget about it. I just want to finish this. I'm nearly done.
OK. I'll get out of your hair.
Oh, Charlie!
Oh, Charlie, no! Come on, love. Nancy's very busy with the books. Come on.
When can I ever go on a waterbed?
Waterbeds are for adults, I'm afraid.
Come on, you. Let's get you back to your room. I'll come and see you in a minute, eh? What's it like?
What, the bed?
You know, Jack used to joke about us getting up. Right then, I'll leave you in peace. See ya.
Hey, did I mention how proud I am of you?
Oh, only about 12 million times. Please, feel free to say it again.
I just think, right, one day we'll look back and laugh about having to stay here.
Ooh, can that be one day very soon, please?
Yes, it can.
Actually, do you know, I think you're right. When you're a top accountant and a millionaire blogger, it'll all seem worth it.
Come here, you. Hey, power couple.
Oh, we go.
Come here. Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh.
I cannot believe you would do this. Get out of my waterbed.
Come on, Nancy, please.
No, I will not. Hang on. Get out of my bed.
Nancy, we were just changing the sheets.
Not another word from you. Get out.
Just don't.
Get out.
All right, come
on. Get out.
Darren?
Yes, mate?
Was that you and Nancy bouncing on the waterbed before?
I thought we were allowed.
Just eat your custard, Charlie.
Yeah.